this ball to center. Inciarte is not going to get it. Smokes around third. He's going to score as Travis hits yet another double. For Travis, that's his sixth double on this homestand. And Smoke scores the first Blue Jays run.
John Gibbons was talking about Devon Travis after the ball game yesterday when Devon hit a couple of doubles. He said he's starting to drive the ball again.